Here's another Lucian Freud. It's so nice to see them in the original, as opposed to looking at them in book plates, or worse, on the internet. The painter's brother, Stephen, 1985 to 86. Really nicely done. Get in there too. Should take the same pose. And interesting Henry Moore here. And even more interesting is this cabinet. I've never seen a prince cabinet, paper cabinet like it. Derek Williams' cabinet for works on paper. So I'm assuming that the size of the drawers is not extraordinarily large, because it looks like, oh no, I thought it opened on this side, but it doesn't. This is just the back support posts. So the drawers pull out here. Each one is like diagonal. Oops. Each one is at this diagonal. Very interesting cabinet in terms of composition, design, and execution. Most interesting. Anything else of note here? What's this? Frank Auerbach. Not one of my faves, but I think he was friends with the late R.V. Kitai. Here's an Auerbach, which I loathe. Do not like this at all. Oof, gets me the shivers. And I thought this was by somebody else, and who it is by, and I like it. And it actually has some very strong Graham Sutherland-like imagery to it to me, but it's by an artist I'm completely unfamiliar with named Sari Richards, 1903 to 1971, Cycle of Nature. Have it.